Every major sport has their special event. The NFL has the Super Bowl. Major League Baseball has the World Series. The World Wrestling Federation has WrestleMania.
WrestleMania is the biggest show by the biggest company in the entire world for sports entertainment.
To a lot of fans, it's bigger than a Super Bowl. To me, it's certainly bigger than a Super Bowl.
WrestleMania is called the granddaddy of them all. And you stand on the grandest stage of them all. It's that time of year when you're on the card at WrestleMania that you stand before millions of people and you stand before your peers. And it lets people know that you mean something.
That's the ultimate dream, is that bell rings and you're standing across the ring looking at another guy and you guys are the main event at the biggest event that there is. It couldn't mean anymore.
Having that spot means everything to me.
WrestleMania 3 was the greatest moment of my life. 93,000 people in the Pontiac Silverdome.
When I got Andre the Giant over my head and I body slammed him, the wrestling world stood in awe.
WrestleMania, it's fever, man.
There's really that X factor and intangible I can't explain. You just have to feel it.
It's pressure, but it's that good kind of pressure.
That's an adrenaline rush every single time I step through that curtain.
This is the showcase of the immortals.
It's a time to shine and to take that spotlight and make it mean something.
8 months of my life was spent in a rehab facility, going through a lot of pain and hard times, all with one goal in mind, once again getting a shot to be WWF champion, once again having the opportunity to get in the ring and go to WrestleMania.
This is my comeback WrestleMania.
This WrestleMania, WrestleMania 18, will be the biggest WrestleMania in my entire career.
Tonight, on the biggest stage of all time, this is my biggest chance to make my mark in history and to be remembered and acknowledged as one of the greatest.
I'm here because I want to prove that Hulk Hogan is the Babe Ruth of the WWF, and I don't want anybody else to take that spot.
This match, a matchup of this magnitude, the enormity of this match, means so much. And it would be a torch passed on to me and letting me know it's your turn, it's your time, you're the best.
WrestleMania is undeniably the most magnificent.
It's the biggest pedestal to be put on.
It's my biggest dream, and now it's my biggest reality.
God, there's no feeling that can be like that in the world.
It's nothing but 100% pure adrenaline.
That's what the memories of WrestleMania are made of for me.
And now, WrestleMania, the showcase of the immortals.
Welcome to Toronto Sky Dome! fatigue. They not too.